Feeling up a worm's body, it searches for an end. Then, it starts. Like spaghetti.